I did everything that I was asked. I sacrificed myself, my family. I led us into the new world. I thought that it would be glorious. I was wrong. I have waited so long for someone to come. Come to despair. I have seen your face before. God showed it to me in a dream. I knew you would be the one to come and make things right. Set them exactly the way they're supposed to be. I knew that you would bring salvation. You've come seeking help. I can't give you any, only God can. But he has a plan for you. Come on, walk with me. I admire your fortitude. It is challenging to come north. After God's cleansing fire, I saw the journey he had laid out before us, and I knew what was required when we set foot on our new Eden. When humanity emerged, I gathered my flock and set them on a new path, a rejection of everything connected to the old world, the creation of a new society, living off the land, taking only what was needed. When the harshest years of the Dark Winter fell, I despaired. And in that despair, I found our salvation. This tree, its fruit a gift from God, which gave my family the strength to endure through the famine and the pestilence. New Eden thrived. We created a paradise on Earth. But it did not last. This plague of locusts saw to that. Highwaymen embody everything God has instructed us to forsake. Their souls are rotten, diseased. But you are different. I believe your soul is worthy. is the help that you've been seeking. God's gift to us. That which sustained my family through the darkest time. Let me offer you this. Our miracle. The first time that I partook of this gift, I was confronted by a ravenous beast. It was my soul. And in that moment, I knew that in order to be worthy of God's gift, I had to slay that beast. I had to cleanse my soul. Because if I did not, I knew that that beast would consume me. This is God's test. If you succeed, if your soul is pure, you are the shepherd sent by God, and I can return from my exile. Our miracle allowed us to survive, but its gifts are not unconditional. It nourishes what is in a person's soul. But if that soul is corrupt, the miracle extracts a terrible price. Listen to my guide, or you will not survive. coursing free. Who must not be allowed to partake of this miracle, even if I love them, even if they are of my family. Sin is a beast we cannot be. Come with me to New Eden.
Our future depends on adherence to my strictures. We can no longer hope for Joseph to save us. He is not coming back. We must put him out of our minds and... Father.
Ethan. Father?
Father!
Where have you been? Our land is under siege, our people threatened. You disappeared. You left us when we needed you most. Why?
To hear God's plan, my son. To hear God's plan. My children! I know that you have suffered, and I know that you are afraid. I have been gone from you for a very long time. But you were not abandoned. God spoke to me, and he has shown me a path out of this darkness. We will no longer hide behind these walls. We will no longer simply hope that this plague of locusts leaves us in peace. The time to fight is now. And God has sent us his sword. Here! God has tested their soul, and it is just, and it is pure. And I stand here before you to bear witness that this outsider is our shepherd.
Father!
And together, we will battle against the hordes outside our gates, and together we will march towards the future that God has promised us.
No! You abandoned me. You abandoned us. Without a word, without instructions, leaving me to lead as best I could. And now, you return. As if descended from the clouds and presumed to lead?
Yes.
I am the leader here.
Joseph is our leader.
New Eden follows me!
We stand behind the Father.
Son, I know you've carried a heavy burden in my absence. I understand that. This is God's will. And sometimes we must sacrifice that which we want in order to honor God's command.
What have you ever sacrificed?
Someday you will see the light. I promise.
Come. Let us all go together. We have much work to do.
Their army. No one warned us. Every day is a crucible now. Ethan brought them here. The locust.
Hey, rabbit. Thought we took care of you. You just don't seem to want to die. So fucking stubborn. We're stubborn too. The shame of it all is that we could have been on the same side. You and us. We really could have done something. I guess it wasn't meant to be. So let's end it.
Thank you. Hey, Mickey, you okay?
No! You?
No. Hey, you ain't dying, are you?
I guess I broke my promise.
What?
To Mom. I told her we wouldn't end up like Dad.
We had a lot of fun, though, Ray.
Hey! Hey! Do not die first! You do not get to die first! I'm the oldest! I go first! God damn it! Lou!
I was supposed to take care of you. I was supposed to take care of you and I didn't, and I'm so fucking sorry. I fucked this up, man. I'm fucking sorry.
You know, Rabbit, you remind me of our mom. She had hope. She had dreams. She just wanted to fucking make things better, and I should have listened to her. But things just got carried away. Do what you gotta do.
Ethan's gone after his father. You might have time to stop him. If not, well, we've had a good run. I can't believe I'm still alive. You could do something about that, or...
Ethan, what have you done?
I did what I had to do. I freed myself. I freed us all from you, from your rules.
Ethan, don't.
I will have what you denied me. You gave it to an outsider, but you wouldn't give it to me! I am your flesh and blood.
That was God's will.
You don't know God's will!
I was trying to protect you, son!
The taste is sweet.
Not clean. Stop him, please.
Ethan?
No.
Father? Father.
I know.
I'm so scared.
I know, son.
Can you forgive me?
His only fault was that he was mine.
Why can't I have one?
You know the answer.
But I want to be strong, like you, Father.
This gift can be dangerous.
And I don't want you getting hurt, Ethan.
Well, what about when I grow up?
Not even then.
But why? I want one.
Because it's not God's plan. Understand me, son.
You're an old man. And when you die, I will take one.
I thought I understood God's plan. I thought he wanted me to build a new Eden. But I am not his shepherd. You are. My soul has become a cancer. I am a monster. And I have only spread suffering and death in the name of God. My family is all ash. Eden is dust. There's no redemption for this. No atonement. There is only the justice of God's hand.
this vicious cycle. Give me God's justice. Release me.
He'd be proud of us. Look at what we've built together. How far we've come. There's always going to be trouble out there, but we'll manage, right? There were so many times that I thought we were going to fail. That all of this would be for nothing. But we just didn't give up. Because we had hope. Here's to hope.